Welwyn Garden City, Hertfordshire, June 6, 2013. The following frame-by-frame analysis was produced via my usual video to JPEG conversion technique. All of the following frames have been contrast enhanced. In order to further improve clarity, the following frames have also been split into two sections, starting with a section on the left. Although this object appears solid, it continually changes its shape.